black gold. He wasn't supposed to survive. Bullet to brain, horn ripped from snout, 65K per kilogram, too seductive for greedy poachers. He stumbled, stood in road with raw, gaping wound. "Look at me," he seemed to implore, daring us to face misplaced desire for ornate handles, cures for fever or gout. Then he hid in the bush, compelled many to seek him for days. His dilemma spread throughout. Put down when located, no hope for recovery, yet through his pained journey, he captured the world.